In this movie, we are going to see about layer masks. Layer masks allow you to integrate layers with each other. You can eliminate unwanted things by painting black. In the same way, you can revert with the painting with the white color. We can say as painting black to hide things, painting white to reveal everything. Layer masks are very useful when we are using combined with adjustment layer. This is a tropical island image. I already applied some smart filters. Once again, I turn off the filter. The picture looks very grim and noisy. But this is the real camera shot. After I applied these filters, I can get this effect. I want to change the ocean color as blue. When I do that by applying adjustment layer, so I go to layer menu and choose new adjustment layer and choose photo filter and I name it sea blue and click OK. Now a new adjustment layer created above the island layer. Here I want to change the filter, so click here and choose cyan. Here I want to increase the density 75%. Now the image is highly in blue color, not only the ocean but also everything. I want to hide the sky from the ocean. In order to do that, I want to apply layer mask. Here already applied layer mask in the adjustment layer but filled with white color. I want to paint with the black in the top areas. In order to do that, I take gradient tool and I choose basic color black to white and click OK. And I can apply it by draw a line vertically. Here the black color applied on the top, wherever in the black color hide the blue color and reveal bottom of the layer. Once again, I want to turn off the adjustment layer. It reveals everything. And I turn on the adjustment layer. It applies blue color in the sea. Thank you for watching. I will meet the next lesson.